think I made good beats. They hit good beats, and when you hot, the tape they hit it like that. Like, but this that you make good beats, they hit it. You best beat. You know? Nothing you can do. That's how I'm feeling.
What was the pitch that he hit?
It's fastball in, you know, in. I don't know how they hit the fastball, but he got good control of the fastball.
So that's pretty much where you wanted it. He just got it.
That's what I want. That's what I'm looking for. Right. Because that's the same pitch I do to throw to
Encarnacion,
Broken Bat. Different approach, different hitting.
Right. You know?
That's happening. Thank God.
Right.
Were you surprised after the walk to come out of the game, or did you think that after a lot of pitches yesterday?
No, you know, I threw a lot of pitches yesterday. One inning to turn, maybe that's the reason. I understand they come to the game.
Has it been a tough time for the bullpen? It seems you guys had a number of, you know, like the other night you picked Joel up, Joel picked you up. I mean, tonight you guys tried, it didn't work though.
Very tough, like Ellison throw beautiful game tonight, throw 7 innings, and like 8 innings, throw very good game, and we come back to try to close again, but again, tonight, they got me.
Right.
Well, I got in trouble, but I'll take them back because we got a good mix, bullpen. We can, you heard me, I'll help you out.
So you're confident you guys will get it straight.
Yeah,
out.
We got good confidence in that. Well, it's a good lineup too. You have to give it credit to it.